we're not prepared for adversity.
I may say some things that you don't like. So I wrote the bulk of this project over 2 years ago. And it's almost impossible for me to feel the same way I did then, cause I go through a lot. Plus I heard that only time changed, but if my mind frame won't remain in the same place, I come full circle just to bring it back, to only realize I've gotten better again. And my capacity is like the universe, because it seems endless as I explore more. Figuratively I'm a black hole, standing alone, controlling my existence without acknowledgement or any assistance, as I grab hold of what's true and close, gaining it all with no overdose. Transition stage phase two. I face you with cards I was dealt, the only think twice, like maybe I was dealt the only cards needed. Had a dream until I realized I was asleep, so I woke and rose. And you still praying with your eyes closed, so I accept the mission. Fuck the man that wanna take the image and degrade the people who was born to benefit, who showed your father how to wash his ass. Man, I'm past angry, it was built to last. In my two court, I'm trying to fight the cause, the one to spoon feed, the ones blind and lost. Like you that gone, I gotta water it down to where it's barely lightning, and I hold a smile like that's the only way you'd even come closer. Looking at me like I'm a fucking chauffeur, man, I slap the taste smell of ignorance off me. I'm on it now when I do it often, so before I drown you, I'ma show the stairs. I don't wanna hurt you, but you know I can. Place you in the darkness, but equip with flares. The power's strong, maybe you should be scared.
If you gain anything from this, I want it to be realization of self. Realize exactly who you are. A strong black being. If you already know who you are, to be proud of it no matter what. The young ones need that strength. We higher than royalty. The original people. I told Keem I had to tell this chapter because it was important for me to show it. Because it's okay and I need my people to know it. This time around I was soul searching till I found the spirit that was born earthly from a higher realm with the greater purpose to remind my people we was never worthless. We the best thing that ever happened here. Touching people's spirit everywhere. And I was born an architect, made the cornerstone, drew the blueprints and brought it home. Return my people to the stars and cosmos. Align my spirit so it touches soul. And as I take you through the stage I've been through and how I came awakened from a mindless fool. I can never go back to sheep and believe I want the same thing for you. Main purpose is to show the truth, the dream, the mission, transition, stay safe. Two, three, three, two, three.